Now this was another mouthful to learn. This is like one of those songs where, like, at the time, it was like one of the first songs that I'd finished for Multiply, and it just felt like part of the story of the album, but it's like one of these ones that, like, going back to listen to it, it just kind of makes me go, oh, did I need to put that on the record? But I guess that's all part of the journey, isn't it? But this is, it's the man. I might mess up the lyrics on this one, it's quite wordy. I don't wanna hate, just wish you'd never gone for the man. Waited 2 weeks at least before you'd let him take you. I stayed true, I kind of knew you like the dude from private school. He's waiting for the time to move, I knew he had his eyes on you. He's not the right guy for you, don't hate me cause I write the truth. No, I would never lie to you, but it was never fine to lose you. And what a way to find out, it never came from my mouth. You never change your mind, but you were just afraid to mind out. But fuck it, I won't be changing the subject, I love it. I'll make your little secret public, it's nothing. I'm just disgusted with the skeletons you sleep within your closet to get back at me. Trapped in a lack of sleep, the fact is you're mad at me because I backtracked so casually. You're practically my family. If we're married, then I guess he'd have to be. But tragically, our love just lost the will to live. But I killed to give it one more shot. Well, I don't love you, baby. Well, I don't need you, baby. Well, I don't want you, no, anymore. Well, I don't love you, baby. Well, I don't need you, baby. I don't wanna love you, no, I tend to zone out up in my headphones to hold the scene. You promised your body, but I'm away so much. I stay more celibate than in the monastery. I'm not cut out for life on the road, as I didn't know. I miss you this much, and then the time would just go. So sue me, I guess I'm not the man that you need. Ever since you went to uni, I've been silver surfing with the rucksack full of less cash, and I guess that could get bad. When I broke the industry, that's when I broke your heart. I was supposed to chart and celebrate, but good things are over fast. I know it's hard to deal with. See this, I tend to turn you off and switch on my professional features. Then I turn the music off and all I'm left with is to pick up my personal pieces. Jesus, I never really want to believe this. Got advice from my dad and he told me that family is all I'll ever have and need. I guess I'm unaware of it. Success is nothing if you have no one left to share it with. But I don't love you, baby. But I don't need you, baby. But I don't want you to know anymore. But I don't love you, baby. I don't need you, baby. I don't wanna love you no anymore. Since you left, I've given up my days off. It's what I need to stay strong. I know you have a day job, but mine is 24/7. Feel like writing a book. I guess I lied and I hooked. Cause I still love you when I need you by my side if I could. Irony is that my career in music didn't exist. In 6 years, yeah, you'd probably be my wife with a kid. I'm frightened to think if I depend on cider and drink, light and a split, I fall into a spiral and it's telling my misguiding thoughts that I'm trying to kill. And I'll be writing my will before I'm 27. I'll die from a thrill, go down in history. It's just a waste of talent. Can I face the challenge? Or did I make a mistake of raising Alice? It's only therapy, my thoughts just get ahead of me. Eventually I'll be fine, I know that it was never meant to be. Either way, I guess I'm not prepared, but I'll say this. These things happen for a reason and you can't change shit. Take my apology, I'm sorry for the honesty, but I had to get this off my chest. I don't love you, baby. I don't need you, baby. I don't want you no anymore. Well, I don't love you, baby. Well, I don't need you, baby. I don't wanna love you no anymore. Right, so we're almost reaching the end of the standard album. Okay, the next song's Thinking Out Loud. I play Thinking Out Loud at every gig. Do not need to rehearse that. You guys hear that at every show. A Fire Love. I'm gonna have to play it along to the record. I can't really remember the chords of this.
To your death today, I hope the heaven is your resting place. I heard the doctor put your chest in pain, but that could have been the medicine. And now you're lying in the bed again. Either way, I'll cry with the rest of them. My father told me, son, it's not his fault he doesn't know your face. And you're not the only one, although my grandma used to say. He used to say, Darling, hold me in your arms the way you did last night. And we'll lie inside for a little while here. Oh, I could look into your eyes until the sun comes up. And we're wrapped in life and love. Put your open lips on mine and surely let them shut. For they're designed to be together, oh. With your body next to mine, our hearts will beat as one. And we're set alight, we're a fire, love, love, love. Things were all good yesterday, then the devil took your breath away. And now we're left here in the rain, black tooth, black tie, standing in the rain.
Do that again.
Things were all good yesterday, but then the devil took your breath away. And now we're left here in the pain, black suit, black tie, standing in the rain. Now your family is one again, tickled together with the strangers and a friend. Came to my mind, I should paint it with a pen. 6 years old, I remember when my father told me, son, it's not his fault he doesn't know your face. You're not the only one. Although my grandma used to say that he used to sing. Darling, hold me in your arms the way you did last night. We'll lie inside for a little while here, oh. I could look into your eyes until the sun comes up. And we're wrapped in light, in life and love. Put your open lips on mine and slowly let them shut. For they're designed to be together, oh. With your body next to mine, our hearts will beat as one. And we're set alight, we're a fire, love, love, love. Sing a na 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 na. My father and all of my family rise from their feet to sing hallelujah. My mother and all of my family rise from their seats to sing hallelujah. My brother and all of my family rise from their seats to sing hallelujah. And all my brothers and my sisters, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, ooh, ooh, ooh,
ooh, ooh. Cool, all right. Now we get interesting. So the bonus songs on this album are like very hit and miss, because there's some of them that I have not listened to or sung in a long time. Take it back.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer.
Same chords as if I love. Right, let's see if I got it.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer with the flow. I've got a habit of spitting quicker lyrics. You know you find me ripping the Britons out of the pages they sit, and I never want to get bitten, because plagiarism is hidden.
Wait, do you know what? Let me, I'm actually film this for, everyone's been asking for this song, so I'm actually just film this for Insta. So what I'm going to do, anyone that's watching this stream, I'm going to leave this up on Instagram for like 2 hours. So if you want to rip it and put it on YouTube, or like keep it for your own personal collection, but I'm just going to delete it after this. So it's going to be up for a little bit, rip it, do whatever you want with it, and then I'm going to take it down and it'll just exist in the ether. But this is more just for me to remind myself on songs. Okay.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer with the flow. I've got a habit.
I haven't done this in a while. Wait.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer with a flow. I've got a habit of spitting quicker lyrics. You know you find me ripping the writtens out of the pages they sit in. I never want to get bitten, just plagiarism is hidden. Watch how I sit on the rhythm. Prisoner with a vision, signed to a label but didn't listen to any criticism. Thought you knew but you didn't, perk your ears up and listen. Studio is the system and you can say that I'm driven. And now it's onto the next saga, we drink the best lager. I'll never try to win you over like your stepfather. I do my own thing now and get respect after. And I'm avoiding the cane like it was Get Carter. For 4 years I never had a place to stay, but it's safe to say that it kept me grounded like a paperweight. 16 years old, yeah, I moved out of my home. I was Macy Gray, I tried to say goodbye and I chose. I went from sleeping at a subway station to sleeping with a movie star and added to the population. Not my imagination, I don't wanna relax. Would it hurt your reputation if I put it on wax? I'll take it back. Come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back, ooh, don't you fade into the back, love. Oh, take it back with the rhythm and blues. In my rap pack, I've been singing the news. Trying to act like Jack Black when I bring it to school. I make a beat with my feet by just hitting the loop. Bringing the lyrics to prove that I can fit in these shoes. I give you the truth through the vocal booth. Stars burst out on the scene like an open fruit. Try to take aim like Beckham when he goes to shoot. But then again, that's what they're supposed to do. And I'm supposed to be calm. I tattoo the lyrics onto my arm, whispering everything that happens is from now on. I'll be ready to start again by the end of the song. Still they're claiming that I handle it wrong. But then I've never had an enemy, except the enemy. But I'll be selling twice as many copies as the magazines will ever be. With only spectacles ahead of me and festival fees are healthier than a Dalmatian on pedigree. Singing for the masses, rubber dingy rapids. I keep this rapping a habit and keep on fashioning magic. I'm battling for respect and I don't know if I'll have it. The songs from the heart cover the planet. I'll take it back now. Ooh, come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back, ooh. Won't you fade into the back, love? Wanna be perfect, cause I'm a singer that you never wanna see shirtless. And I accept the fact that someone's gotta win worst dress. Taking my first steps into the scene, keeping me focused. Putting on a brave face like Timothy Dalton. Considering a name change, thinking it was hopeless. Rhyming over recordings, avoiding tradition. Cause every day some lyrics in the melody could be written. That absinthe can make your heart break, but drinking absinthe can change your mind state vividly. Need to let my liver be. And I say it again, living life on the edge with a close handful of friends. It's good advice from the man who took his life on the road with me. And I hope to see him blowing up globally, cause that's how it's supposed to be. I'm screaming out vocally, it might seem totally impossible achieving life dreams. But I just write schemes, I'm never having a stylist giving me tight jeans. Madison Square Garden is where I might be, but more likely you'll find me in the back room of a dive bar. My mates having a fight with Dave, discussing records we made. And every single second knowing that we'll never betray. The way we were raised, remembering our background. Sat down, that's how we're turning out, it's time to take it back now. Come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back for us. Won't you fade into the back, love.
Oh. Right. Good. Good. Haven't messed up the lyrics of that one. That's good. Right. So shirt sleeves, I might play on piano at the gig. What are the chords to this?
I can taste salt water. And if I blink again,